Tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Let's try some other components. That'll do. This one's ready to go. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Sheobird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day, I wonder if I made the right call. Failing all over. Got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Luger Hulk. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Luger Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Prof. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Greece has the parts we need. Good job, BD.
Egyptian peasant raider territory. That means it's mine. Now go, lock it down.
What about survivors?
No, none. Understand?
How can you be sure the ship is built?
Let's certain there are none. Get it?
Oh, I get it. Understood. The ship will be liberated. For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yeah, for the Bedlam Raiders.
Got company. I'm the commander here. Just find us.
Reach.
He's on the move.
You're up.
Separatist, I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Sure picked an interesting place to live. Nice work. That'll save some time.
Hey.
another droid crushed, or maimed, or lost. Yeah, rather them than me, poor Clanker. Or you, for that matter. You're worth more.
Affirmative. Target fauna escaped. New threat detected. Eliminated.
Coward!
Buddy, help!
Target struck. Repeat attack. Damage sustained.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. Sinking. Gotta move. That doesn't look okay. So they explode. Good to know. That is a lot of tar. Be careful. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help. Definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
When are these people going to look? Don't they see the bigger picture?
Negative.
You don't see it either. But you're a droid. You don't have to. Ravis sees. That's why I follow. Why we all follow. He has the strength to lead. A strength these prospectors will never have. They'll understand in the end.
No, no. No, no.
You can't make me!
Oh.
Raiders are nothing but killers. We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders and the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe.
No lift platform here.
I'll be okay. I'll go once I see my chance.
Let's check out our kit. It works. It looks great. Yeah? Let's see. Found another shard. Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots. seeds. Now, if only we had somewhere to plant them. These old dams aren't held together by much.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No, you won't do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know.
Find out who made these things. All right, guard the area.
Oh, so I guess this means I'm in command now.
Trespassing. Blast him.
These. I don't think we can slice that. Hey, not bad. What are you doing down here?
Waiting, watching, always watching. I keep guard, looking at you, right?
Right.
I expect you're exploring. Seeking treasure, seeking glory.
There might be something right in front of you. Why should we?
You're wasting time distrusting me when there's who even knows what right here for the taking. It's as if you don't want the treasure, frankly.
You good, BD? Perfect, buddy. Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Those things pack a punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this tar pit. Gotta get past this tar. That dam give you any ideas, BD? Really not pleasant.
Oh.
I tell you to be more careful about who you scan? Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
Thank you.
adequate strike. You survive. Target hit.
Hey there. What'd you find? Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? Let's move, BD. Haven't I seen you before? Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
Well, Cal, this is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. I should go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
You bet. Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks. Wildlife is thriving here. Prey, predators, lone hunters, herds, all coexisting without the interference of the Empire. Or Jedi. How long this has been here. I need to focus.